20-meter. It can be used as a hold point. I don't think we intend to use it as a hold point today, but it is on the docking axis. It'll be directly above the International Space Station, directly above that Zenith port on Node 2. 20-meter. It can be used as a hold point. I don't think we intend to use it as a hold point today, but it is on the docking axis. It'll be directly above the International Space Station, directly above that Zenith port on Node 2.